Judge just handed a man convicted of killing his infant son a sentence of 15 years to life in prison. Joshua Mounts of Sharonville fractured his seven-month-old son's skull in January of 2018. Jace Fitzhugh died 3 days later. While Mounts said he did not hurt his son, he could not explain that fatal injury.